As we keep an eye on your world this morning, at least 31 people are dead and dozens more hurt after a Russian attack in Ukraine. Several cities across the country were bombarded by drones and missiles yesterday. Ukraine says it was the largest air attack since Russia first invaded in 2022. President Biden is responding to the assault, calling it a reminder that after nearly 2 years of war, Putin's objective remains unchanged.